apologize if I surprised you. Please, do not be alarmed. I'm a doctor in this hospital. I must say that this hospital is not an ideal place to take shelter. It's not as safe as it may look or sound. I myself have decided to get out of here as soon as possible.
Oh, the bloody elevator isn't working. I'm trying to figure out why. It seems the electricity on this floor is entirely supplied by an auxiliary battery. See if this works.
What? not stopping!
Burn in hell!
I just had a thought.
Constant companion. It lurks in the shadows, ready to strike at any moment. Today, it chose me. Yet somehow, I kept it together in that suffocating hospital. I suppose I should be thankful for that.